20-year-old filly who thundered down the backstretch, taking us all back in time.
I hear Covfefe.
The racehorse is named Covfefe after President Trump's most famous mistweet. And though there was no confetti for Covfefe, her win at the Breeders' Cup had her owners over the moon. There's the glory and the $1 million prize. Co-owner Jamie Roth told USA Today they named her Covfefe because we thought she was special and we thought the name was kind of funny.
I love her so much.
Even if Jamie's co-owner mom pronounces it differently.
Covfefe.
President Trump himself tweeted that the horse's victory was great, but how do you know it was a mistweet? Maybe something with deep meaning. And they're off. Not the horses, the tweets. Pro and anti-Trump, it was a horse with the name Covfefe that won the Breeders' Cup, but it was a horse's ass that tweeted it. Trump's supporters, on the other hand, were reminded of his pledge.
You are going to get so sick and tired of winning.
Even his typos turn into winners.
We're going to win, win, win.
Covfefe has won 6 of her 8 races.
Covfefe sails by the 8th pole.
You'd think it was an actual word rather than a bunch of letters randomly typed in an after midnight presidential tweet, the way it rolls off the tongue.
And Covfefe has trumped the competition. She ran huge.
Covfefe's owner says she didn't vote for President Trump, telling USA Today, he just doesn't stand for the things that I believe in, but I believe in Covfefe. What we all want to see is Covfefe horse invited to the White House. Kudos to Covfefe. Maybe she's the one who's a stable genius.
I'm a very stable genius.
Genie mode.